Hello, this is my aircraft here, which I am traveling in the airlines. After my faith healings and gospel festivals here in India. Hello, this is Pastor Kumar from India. This is my aircraft, which I am traveling and flying with the Indigo Airlines of Indian Airlines, and I'll be reaching my home within an hour, our city, and I have to drive my car from there for 3 hours to reach my family. Please keep prayers for us as we are traveling to reach many unreached people with the gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you so much. We love you so much. God bless you. We need your prayers and partnerships for advancing the kingdom of God in India. This is very beautiful. Love you. Hello, my friends, God bless you all. This is what the prophecy that we have in the book of Isaiah 41:3. Something like that. That those who will wait on the Lord, they shall fly like an eagle. They shall never be faint. They shall walk. They shall run, and they shall reach over the seas. What a great God that He has given us a high calling for His purposes and for His plans to be manifested and established on this earth. With His knowledge, with His leading, and with His power, with His provision, we must thank God. The Almighty, the Lord Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, the guider and leader. Thank God. And also, thank you so much for your continuous prayers, and we need your partnerships for advancing, speeding up the evangelism here in India. Thank you so much. Love you all.